additional pylons. It means you're out of supply, you're out of food. You can't make any more units, and you need units to survive. Now, this is a probe unit from Nuni, from Tyler, and this probe unit can build structures and is also used as scouting. Why is scouting so important in StarCraft 2?
Just like in anything. It gives you advanced knowledge of your opponent's team. This was a real war, obviously you have scouts, you have spies, that sort of thing. And in this case, StarCraft 2 figure out what it is you have overlords and different pros. Probes are what the protos use, which is the top right, what everybody is playing. And